Tracking the coronavirus tonight, Governor Lee's Unified Command Team has given local leaders a new potential timeline for getting a coronavirus vaccine in Tennessee, indicating we could see one from two different pharmaceutical giants before Christmas. We're told first responders, healthcare workers, and nursing homes will receive doses first. And tonight, we asked some Knoxville residents if they would get a vaccine when it's made available to them.
Probably not myself. We don't really know a lot about the vaccine. I mean, a lot of it has to do with not a lot of people really knowing exactly what it is quite yet, but perhaps a little later in the future after we get after like the testing and all that fun stuff, even after it's approved, probably about maybe 6 months later afterwards, seeing how it goes.
Yes, I think I would take the COVID vaccine. I believe in all the vaccines and have taken a lot of them over the years, and flu is a yearly thing for me for the vaccine. And you know, I think I have to trust the medical experts out there.
Now, Pfizer's vaccine could come to Tennessee on December 18th and Moderna's on December 22nd.